in Double A last year. And JV's 2-2 fouled off the mask of Mr. Avila. What's new?
Alex, just shake it off.
No, Avila apparently has something wrong with the mask here. Who is the resident mask fixer on the team?
It's probably going to be Kevin Rand.
They're just going to get him a new one right now. So apparently Avila not only got his bell rung there, but the mask has a problem. Here comes the backup mask. And Avila's good to go. 2-2 on Danny Santana, the number 9 hitter.